I officially declare Route 3 for the most boring road I have ever driven in my entire life. Oh, I found some nummy stuff. Yes. Now I can do again nummy food. And cake. Yeah, cake is coming. Where's my cake here? Fabian is all happy.
No vegano.
Yeah, I found some nummy stuff here, or vegan mayonnaise and vegan hummus and some vegan kind of sausage thingy and spiced tofu. So.
Petto is now in sleeping bag. I hope he's nice and warm now.
Yeah, I'm now in Drebbel, and it was a bit difficult to find hotels, so I had to ask a few times. Now I'm in the Hotel Turing, very sweet place. I will show the bar later. It's really cute down there, nostalgic. Yeah, this is the room, how it looks like. And back to rice cooker. High carb, low fat, potatoes and carrots. Yep. With tahini mustard sauce. Ooh. Yes, no more vegan, excess, unhealthy food. I think Petto liked the solution with the sleeping bag now much better, because he really sinks in and the sleeping bag is all around him and almost on top, so I think he was pretty warm there now. So yep, and here's my fridge. Yep, we got a real fan here. Yeah, I'm now in San Antonio Oeste, something like that. And I must say that this hotel search is again getting more and more difficult here. So many hotels don't allow dogs, and the other hotels I found, they were closed. So the last hotel in the village here is this rather, I would say, rundown place. But anyway, they allow dogs, so, and pretty cheap as well. Aha, here's some health food shop. So, but the internet is also broken. But for that I can go to some other hotel half a block further, which is looking quite nice, and have a beer there or something. Yeah, this is the room. Very, very basic. And at least the floor looks horrible. So, something where one walks with shoes.
And here I built me a little kitchen. So tonight is again potatoes, carrots, and tahini mustard sauce with a slight hint of coffee. Pervert, I know. Yeah, when I had a break the other day at the filling station, somebody came to me and gave me music, two demos, rock and blues, Camaleones Vintage. No, let's see how they will play.
Yeah, that's how the hotel looks, the outside. I think it's pretty hard to drown here.
Boah, that was a boring ride. 400 kilometers of straight road through the Pampa. Yes. Now we are now in some apartment because I knew it would be such a long day and I don't feel like then looking for a hotel, so I found something with decent price but still very expensive, I would say, for here. So, and Petto got the cookie, and now Petto is hiding the cookie. Hmm? Not a good cookie, Petto. Ja, du nicht denn dabei. Oh, die Pudel. Ich weiß nicht. Oh, ist das busy hier. Yeah, my heating control went broken this morning. So I have to fix it and tomorrow I have again a warm riding day. Yeah, this is our cute little room for tonight. And here is the toilet and the shower. One which makes everything wet. Yeah, but I officially declare Route 3 for the most boring road I have ever driven in my entire life. And unfortunately, I was driving it now for 4,500 kilometers plus minus. Ho ho! Yeah, today, in addition to the chilliness, it was also raining, which was a lovely mixture. Yep. But we all know there is no bad weather for motorbikers. There is only wrong clothes. So it was okay. Yeah. Petto doesn't really like it, so but now he's munching here. Yeah, I got a garage for the bike tonight, very nice. And this is, there you just finished. And he is also a friend of Mario, the Mario who is a friend of Petro. So, small biker world here. Again the screw loose. This time my helmet fall apart. Yep. Yeah, I'm here in front of the local supermarket and a very nice day today, very lovely riding day, and for the first time you can see I was driving without rain overall since 3 weeks or so, and I'm even hot, unbelievable, I'm hot
in my normal riding gear. And the last 100 kilometers, I had no heating on. Wow. Yep.
Ooh, sleepy village here. Yeah. Nani. It was making new friends. So I'm here in San Miguel del Monte and I had a day of resting, also for Petto. We had a nice walk along the beach. I'm not a bit bored, so what better opportunity is there than to change rear wheel bearing? Yeah! Yeah, I must say that the other bearing was lasting quite okay, but now it's clearly noisy. And I don't wanna risk it that I basically have to change it in the middle of nowhere. So I won't make to Finland with it, I'm pretty sure about that. So then I can also change it now here. Otherwise I have the feeling I'm sitting on a ticking bomb and I don't really like that feeling. It is not very nice. So. Yep, but the thing is already in the freezer, so I guess within an hour or two I'm done here.